2 days later, our government told us it was safe to come home. But is it safe? People and animals in my community are sick. The EPA tells us the data is fine, while independent researchers say that there are high levels of carcinogens all around us. Who do we trust? And then there's our mental health. The anxiety is real. My 7-year-old has asked me if he is going to die from living in his own home.